Hello everyone, this is Rocket Jeff Maycheck. How's it going? So, here's the plan. Gonna knock this off. I already pulled back all the pine needles around. Got some tarps. Got my hedge trimmer. So, I'm gonna set up, and you just sit there and stare at whatever you're gonna stare at, because I'm gonna try this. As long as the phone don't fall over. Always want to lay down your tarps. But where's the music? I'm not going to need the music. I know Risa Barsetti is going to sing to me. The March TV. So always make sure your tarps are laid down. Probably. If you don't want to make a mess. How you doing? Hopefully I have enough cord. Now I always like to bring the cord around and hug it in like this. As I say time and time again, don't put your fingers here. Thank you.
is make sure you keep an eye on the quarter. Flip it on the other side when you're done. See, I'm done with that track. So flip the cord over. To do, you have a little bit of stuff here. Clean your crap up. We step back and see what it looks like.
Did I miss a spot?
Do you get one of these?
You just go. I don't like it. I don't like it.
You did. Now, this is tart. So you have to put this way.
Okay.
So now that that side is done, we'll move on to the other side. Yes, move on to the other side. So, hey, Metal Music Maniac, what's up, buddy? So, anyways, now we're just gonna move on, and I'm gonna set you right over here. I don't know how the angle is, but I'm gonna go with it.
Can't see what I'm doing, I'll show you afterwards. Now, I would have brought my music, but since I'm only doing the little bush, I don't really need it. Freddie Mercury's away. Fender X. I hate this part. This tire probably just got tangled. Because when I had a job, my dad was working with me, and he had a pull on the tarp really hard. Well, I don't know if that's the case. It could be another reason. Turns out today that I'm not actually going to be cutting grass today because there's been an issue. So done. Now I just have to move down to the other side and get the other side done. Now what you're thinking, you're thinking, why aren't you acting goofy today? I'm tired. Why am I drinking today? Oh yeah, that's a good stuff. That is the good stuff. If I get enough time, I'll show you where I bumped my head the other day. I told some of you know that I said I had bumped my head. I bumped my head. Yeah. Same deal. Like, you know, actually, I can take this and bring it to the other side. There you go. I gave you your goofiness.
Goofiness? No, you're working. Thank you.
drinking. I know what you're stinking. You're stinking. You're stinking? What? Don't stink.
That's it. Now I just have to pick up the pile. Off the clap. Now, if that's done, I will show you my face. I think it was too dark there, so. Alright. Now, next thing I have to do is put the pine needles away and put them back into position. I don't know about you, but I hate pine needles. You know, the reason why I don't like pine needles is because when you're dealing with it, a lot of times they'll poke you, and you're like, don't poke me, and then do it anyway, you know? So, last time I was here, I had the phone stand on the ground, and the phone fell, and a neighbor across the street thought I hurt myself. No, I did not hurt myself. So if you like this video, don't forget to give the thumbs up, subscribe, share, and keep on stomping. I hope I'm not sideways because I'd be really pissed off. So I want to show you something real quick. I told somebody that I had bumped my head. Like I said, I hope this camera didn't shift on me. I'd be PO'd. So yeah, I bumped my head, and so I wanted to show you really quick where it was where I bumped my head. And you know, you always tell yourself, watch it, you might bump your head. So, I came through here, and I went to, came through here, and I went to pick up that thing, right? And I came through, I smashed my head I don't know if you can see that. I smashed my head right there. And so I went like this, and bam! Smashed my head right on the bottom of this. And I tell you what, it didn't tickle. It hurt. So I'm going to go pick up my stuff and get back over to the house, the other location. So Sandy is happy with what I done here. And then I'll head over and go to the other side. So that's it. See you in my next upload.